Now to a today's TMJ4 exclusive at 6:32. This winter weather has a lot of folks wishing they may be cruising the Caribbean.
But one local woman had a terrible experience when the ship she was on last week had to turn around. Our Julia Fellow explains why we may never know for sure what made people sick.
More than 8,000 people on board the Royal Caribbean's Oasis of the Seas, and the ship was anything but an oasis as hundreds of people fell violently ill.
I heard an older lady's husband said he threw up over 30 times.
It is something Casey Hasenstein is used to hearing from patients as a full-time Milwaukee nurse. Not on a 7-day dream cruise with Haiti, Jamaica, and Cozumel on the itinerary. Fresh off a surprise engagement, she was ready to sail into 2019 with her fiance's family.
Just to go lay in the sun, get a good tan, go stop. We had some excursions that we were going to do.
They were able to explore Haiti, but then some of her fellow passengers' health began to sink.
Every morning, the captain would come on the intercom, and he announced that there was a huge outbreak of a GI issue that was going on.
Nearly 500 people ended up with nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, believed to be from the norovirus, including Casey.
I threw up a couple times, and the other way too, a lot, but I think I had a mild case compared to a lot of people.
Do you think that Royal Caribbean handled this properly?
I think they handled it properly after the fact.
Passenger video shows crew members scrambling to sanitize the ship. Some wore masks.
Every time we walked in the door, we got hand sanitizer.
The cruise was cut short after Jamaican officials wouldn't let them dock. Royal Caribbean is refunding all the passengers on board, writing, "We hope to give you an amazing vacation, and we are sorry we fell short." Despite 12 hours of excruciating pain, Casey says she'd give a cruise another try.
With the partial federal government shutdown, it's unclear if the Centers for Disease Control will get samples from the ship to test if this in fact was the norovirus. Julia Fellow, today's TMJ4.